Timbo Takas. Oh. Okay. Hi everyone, we're watching a new film. It's called Armageddon, and it's not the Michael Bay one. Although it came out like at the same time, I think. So
for this one, put a picture of the Michael Bay one.
Yeah, do it.
Oh yeah, I will. Yeah.
Bruce Willis's face. Get on it.
This one stars Rutger Hauer.
Hauer.
Rutger Coward.
Not Ron Howard.
Not Ron Howard, not Noel Coward.
Ron Bellman.
Does anyone like a description of this film? Because I've already put the flashlight on.
I'm going to try and focus what's happening, which is...
You read it while we focus
on it. Would you like to do any best trailer voice? Because it says in a future world.
Oh, it does say in a future world. But it's proven by the fact you're standing over a Soviet
In a future world, John Wayne is executed in cold blood. The authorities bring him back to life via biotechnology. He escapes to wreak revenge on his killers.
Discord film one.
Why has she put oil down and left her big fire thing?
She's trying to make a thing.
That's a bad idea.
I think.
Maybe move slightly further away.
She's trying to escape the Soviets.
Oh,
that was not what
she's in love with society.
That's not what that was in.
Love with the leader.
I love the leader.
Is that Stalin?
Rambo.
That's Stalin.
Who's this guy? This not
Stalin.
That's our hero. That old guy's
Oh Jesus.
You mean the bald guy with the suction cup on his head is not our hero?
That's Faris from Game of Thrones.
I have no knob.
Oh.
Ew. The fuck?
It's the future?
Bro, dude.
Is this the future world of 2007?
In a distant future, 1998, on the cusp of the 21st century.
What are you doing?
He invented crystal.
I love that the turtleneck's still going.
Oh yeah. Turtleneck's timeless.
It's timeless now.
What?
Oh my god.
Oh, that's lovely.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
They actually blew a fucking plane?
Yeah. Get Rutger Hauer out of there!
Missile.
Oh, he is!
Oh!
Oh, in the head!
He balled it!
Look at that goatee, you can tell he's
evil. Shit, why?
I was in love with him, gave me wine!
We were gonna double cross him, you didn't have to kill him. You just do that thing where you slow down, and then you drive really quickly.
Do that all the way home.
Hey! Got ya.
You missed his head. How'd you miss his head from there?
Oh, tuck that shirt in.
What is going on with your pants?
Hi, pants.
Hello, I am most obviously Russian.
Hello, mother.
Why are you Asian?
Why are you calling me at work? Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Da.
Talking about his dad.
Da, it does not work.
Does not work.
Can I see you in the streaming television? Why aren't you here?
Why can you see me, but I cannot see you? Do you have your hand over the camera?
Yeah.
It's...
We should...
No one ever expects the Spanish Inquisition!
Everything has to be red.
Yeah. This is a desolate room.
Hello, Rutger Hauer. You are in Soviet now.
Do you like your red bedsheets?
It is to hide the fact that you have no skin.
I think someone just wanted to make a film. It's like, who could we get?
Oh, I thought that was a moment. Had a fabulously smooth ass for a man.
What are you doing in the background?
Why did you bring your girlfriend to set?
I told you to stop that.
Look how good I am. With my sword.
I don't know about you guys, but I reckon that's exactly how a normal fight would go.
This is how business meetings go in the future.
Yeah, yeah. It's how business meetings go now.
The future of 97. Oh.
That's why they're often conducted in German.
Me.
Oh! Oh!
What the fuck?
Yeah! Didn't stop me pushing the button though, by the way. The siren's gone off. Grab
something. Oh, my phone is down! That's amazing.
Deep Space Nine? No, it's not.
It's just like
looks like Super Hands.
It's still spinning.
Why'd you put the guns down?
Look at his hands.
Look at his
hands.
What? That's what's going to happen when you drop the guns. Don't drop the guns.
Workplace accidents.
Have you been
zero?
Injured? Have you been injured in the workplace?
Mr. Rutger Hauer, I see you have escaped.
He's down. I've got to admit, this is the worst escape ever.
Wow, he can make it.
Oh, wow.
I'm not too unsure he didn't do that to a woman.
We're here again. Wow, he's just escaped.
Oh, no, next scene, escaped.
Yeah, next scene,
and
he got out.
For the next time tonight, we found ourselves in a shitty graveyard set with some <guy. laughs>
He looks like zombie Anthony Head.
He's giving him a hat! He's giving him a hat!
He needs more than a hat!
He's giving me a coat!
Why did he jump over the twig?
Who's filming that?
What is happening in this film?
They call the Moscow police.
Everything about this film is amazing.
This film is the best film ever.
Hey, Pops. You want to go bowling?
That's a fire hazard.
Candles.
Father, I have sinned.
Bless me, Father.
Yes!
Wait. What? What's he done?
Nothing.
Still he smashed a woman's faces!
Has he got a golden pistol? He does have a golden pistol.
Oh, God. You mean a laser blast?
Oh, he's shooting the fucking nuns! Let's see.
What's up? Have you heard? I hear a lot of things.
Is he playing Russian?
Wade? Impossible, are you crazy?
Impossible, are you crazy?
Impossible, are you crazy?
I'm gonna say all of my line in this one sentence now. The hub rule.
The hub rule!
We've all told the bosses the hub rule. I killed him once. I cannot be bothered to do it again.
I don't have the diet.
I'm going back for
Can you not speak with my bath and my boobs?
I'm going back for steam. House of culture. This is where this film belongs.
House of fun.
I am Rutger Hauer.
Why is there a switchboard in the House of culture?
I thought that was a woman.
It is!
Oh no.
Yes.
Oh, quick count. How many times do you think Rutger Hauer fucked this scene up on purpose?
I got my line wrong.
Oh no.
I looked at the camera.
That's like me when
Mitus.
What the shit? You just shot some guy?
Why didn't you get slightly closer?
Just shot everyone else. Put down that paintball gun.
It's a dream inside a dream.
Oh, it's
wrapped in an enigma.
This isn't what the film was
set. Well, you had the vague plot, and then
yeah.
He was getting too close.
I mean, he's trying to get revenge, I suppose.
Take his time.
He's trying to fuck.
He's trying to fuck shit, yeah.
That's a stanky by diet.
That's just the director. If you get through the film, I'll just give you a drink.
So he's payment.
Every scene you're in, you get a bit of whiskey. What?
I'm going for a poo.
I'm having a great time here.
I haven't had one for 4 days.
I haven't had one since I died.
Knock knock.
Oh my god, B sat down. Just be some other guy sat down.
Ass.
What?
Or kung
that
fu.
That was really... That was,
what's it going to be, ass or pussy?
You didn't answer quick enough, so you get the shit kicked out of you.
Don't scan Rutger,
yeah.
He's clearly got a gun.
Let him go past, because he's got a massive gun in his pocket.
It doesn't look like he's got a gun.
I bet even if he had it out, he'd just let him pass.
Well, he didn't get shot.
Yeah.
Always business first. Vanya's made the transfer.
Why is there a Nazi in the background?
Your account is now fat with knowledge. I appreciate your continued
cooperation. This is in the background of every film.
Jurassic Park, especially.
Yeah.
Dinosaur Nazis.
A special prosecutor.
Yeah. I'm really easy when they replace all the guns with Nazis.
Terrific. You two, fight him.
He's got a naked lady on his back. Sort that out first.
I got it.
What did he
do? Oh, are you stabbing her?
Did you stab her in the face?
He didn't like stab her, just like put the blade across her.
Like a neck?
Yeah.
Hit me.
Either way.
What the fuck is going on in this movie?
Shouldn't have killed Rutger, I had a chance.
You promised me naked female boxers.
I did.
I did.
You should have finished the job.
Oh wait,
I did.
You shouldn't have brought him out alive.
You know what your problem is? That women intimidate you. We don't fit into your matching world.
They tried to kill me.
I would be very intimidated by women if a naked one jumped on my back and started punching me in the face.
What is happening now?
It's cold. I'm trembling.
Rutger, go beat up women again.
If there's one thing I like about women, it's their boobs!
Oh well, this is amazing.
What
a surprise!
This is so shocking to me.
Should be an 18 just because Rutger Hauer's getting kissed.
No one wants to see that.
That's mature audiences only.
Very mature audiences.
Oh, no.
I want to see the entire thing. I don't want to see the entire thing.
That's what she said. That's what she said. What are they watching? Is it cops?
All of our innocence. What's the plural of innocence?
I don't want to see Rutger Hauer do this anymore.
He doesn't let no pussy escape. Kill it!
Catch that pussy.
He doesn't let no pussy escape.
This one probably hasn't attacked or killed you.
Dial. Jail. How did they get such good
power?
Oh, wow.
that's their crime watch propaganda.
Yeah.
That's funny.
That's Tommy Lee Jones.
it's the most wanted.
He's got lights on his belt.
He's recording.
That means he's on air.
It's the most wanted jacket he's wearing. Skip from the office.
Just, I'll try spinning, that's a good trick.
I'll try killing women, that's a good trick.
You already tried that, it got you this far.
It was a good trick.
If it ain't broke, don't kill it.
If it ain't broke, don't kill women.
Oh, on fire. Spin, try spinning.
Then he drank.
Have either of them reloaded or
filled? It's future gun.
Doesn't need reloading, all it needs is the power of kills.
Remember this? I found it.
Who's giving his gun back?
Here we are.
Why did you give him bullets? Ow!
Oh, he didn't
that
want to
was it.
Him.
You shot him in the leg.
yeah, he bleeds. That looks like the artery.
That's what you get for wearing too many clothes in here, bub.
I am, as a matter of fact. Yes, I'm here to counsel you to help you through these trying times.
This is a picture of my mother.
This is a picture of your mother.
Same lady.
Look, they're kissing.
But he didn't.
Asking myself, what's wrong with this picture?
A kung fu kick.
You keep kung fuing an elderly man. He's hanging there.
Oh, I like him. Oh no, don't kill him.
Bang, bang, bang. Why has he got his guns like that?
There's no need for that. Because of
one. Well, what's the tactical advantage? Having your guns crossed.
Looking awesome as well.
Merrick, fucking how long is this film?
Too long.
It's an hour too long. It's only an hour and a half.
Really?
You know when it should have ended?
Yeah.
After the Nazi salute.
Yeah.
Just credits.
Yeah.
It's the story of how I'm
escapes. Yeah, he escapes and then it's over. This is an hour and a half.
We're at an hour and 23.
You're missing. Yeah. Oh, this is feeling long. Oh, this is taking its sweet time.
It's because everywhere's drab and horrible.
It's because it's just tits and then 20 minutes until tits again.
I'm fine with that as long as we get consistent tits. Consistent.
This is insane.
I think I have one of those briefcases.
I think I have a red star. Fill my butthole.
You've been awarded the butthole.
Well done, comrades. You get butthole.
You get butthole medal. What is going on?
What a happy ending.
Is it?
No.
Yay.
I'm not happy.
I'm not happy. Rutger Hauer doesn't look happy.
He's very happy to get paid.
He just got shot. Again.
With a dream.
Oh, please don't be a dream.
Fuck off. Don't you dream sequence
me. Oh, no, it's just his class.
Don't you dream sequence me.
It is the same woman. It's her sister.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. I think so.
Don't you dream sequence me.
Maybe it's her dream sequence. It's like, you best not fuck my sister.
No.
No, it's
fine. Oh, no, it was. Oh, hard.
Why is it? Why is it in the thing still?
What is he wakes up in the fucking cupboard.
Yeah.
Yay! It's a sweet jazz.
Oh, it's just... No, it's fine.
Anyway. Impossible, are you crazy?